Hey y'all. Welcome to Moggy Games. I would like to take a second here to toss out that this is not a children's channel. This channel and all of its content is for strictly 18 and up, adults only. Don't let some of the games or thumbnails fool you. I have zero filter on my mouth and will spew out very inappropriate information and content. If you are an adult watching with littles around that may hear, move or put on some headphones, watch it on YouTube later, it will be loaded there. If you are a little, stop, this channel is not for you. If you are an adult who can hear this coming off of a child's device, this is not for kids. Make them turn it off and block it. With all that being said, I should not receive any more angry letters, haha. Thanks y'all. Let's get this fucking thing started.
Hey y'all. I know I was supposed to be doing, what you call it today? Dreamlight. But, hey, welcome to the stream. But my daughter's account was finally unlocked, and I was able to get her NFTs she'd been asking for. And I signed her up for the party pass. We're going to go ahead and try to level up some of her. As you see, her collection's rather small, but she's got some cute NFTs here. We're working with a fair level 14. This is the one she uses the most. Hey, welcome to the stream. And she's been wanting this one for, I don't know, like damn near 2 years. And I just got it for her. She doesn't know about it yet. So we're going to go ahead and use her. I think it's appropriate because it looks like her and it's got bugs on it. I mean, shut up. So cute. And then I actually paid for this one and then managed to squeeze the accessories out of me. And I had logged into my account on accident originally a couple days ago and purchased everything on my account. So I had to come back in and buy it on hers. So now we got twinsies. So let's go ahead and kick some ass in her dailies and stuff here. Or at least try to. It's like playing as a noob. She's really wanting that new set of space NFTs. See how far we can get her. Sink or swim. When Nadine came out, I was so excited. I was like, oh my gosh, she looks like an actual girl. Check her drop. Sorry, I can still do. Oh, dumbass. Of course, I just miss it. Oh. Hello, went through the thing. What the fuck just happened? How did I miss one? It's a drop. One of them must have fucked up in the lag or something. Yay. No vibes today. It's almost like driving someone else's car using somebody else's blockers. It doesn't feel right. Move your ass, matey. Shit, I missed it. Go, Nadine, go. You've got a monkey in his fold, or a banana in his fold. It's gross. Watching a movie with the little Christmas Carol, but it's one that I've never seen before. It's a trip. Tester. Need some girly emotes. Right in the lava. Don't fall down, some bitch. shit. How did he take that many from me? That was a big mistake. I should not have gone up there. Bummer. All right, let's get her that NFT she wanted. Daily challenges. Daily challenge for a bunch of meters. Probably won't go 2 times. Easy enough. Let's actually go the junction and fall first. And then collect those points. Should be so excited. Did I hit it yet? What the fuck? Apparently we need to fall a little higher. Let's make Sage do it. Shut up, she's gonna love that. I don't think we can catch him. love the wing noise. Hello, there, we got it. You doing? Okay. Back to desk. Daily's done. We got two of the weeklies. Level up 2 times. Play 3 days. Strike the leader. We can do these both today. Yep, today and tomorrow. Shelf. Zoom, zoom. Some swag, new foundation perk, Flood Living. Okay, that one. Hey, doing pretty good. How are you? Got some new NFTs for my daughter, so I'm trolling through her account. She hardly plays, but she wanted the party pass, so might as well put the party pass to use. She's been asking for this one for almost 2 years. I just never got around to getting it. And she asked for Sage. I got her for her today. The update. What update? What update? Did I miss something? On 12th. Sweet. I'll have to check that out. I don't read a lot of that stuff that pops up on the mythical news there. I should. That's my bro. Damn, Cryptic, you got a lot on here this room. Bunch of bug fixes, huh? I hope they fix the one where was it pants on fire? Anytime I've got lag, I get booted because they think I cheated. Rude. You can see a little. I love that they're all wrapped up like presents. So cute. How long have you been with Blancos? A year and a month. That's a pretty solid amount of time. Damn it. I didn't want to go back up. Shit. Maybe up was the better option. Okay. I've never played this map. Shit. I don't even know what her thing is. Okay. Fuck off, dude. Son of a bitch. Okay, I need a gun first. Rude. There we go. This fucker tracks shit down. Come on, my guy's a noob. Like I'm getting nowhere fast. I've killed nobody. Does this stick gun even do anything? It just tracks. What's with the toilet? It's a good toilet. Year and a month. About what time would that have been? Trying to think of time for sequence on Blancos based off of NFT releases. Thanks for the follow. Since almost the very beginning, like literally a long fucking time. I only started streaming. I did you started streaming about 6, 7 months ago, and then moved to Twitch just rather recently. So, streaming that's new, but I've been on forever. I had a couple accounts, a couple files. I wish I got in at the very, very beginning. I don't like this one. I really suck at it. And I'm playing with all noobs. This one a lot. Oh, and this is her record too. Shit. Come on, Sage, move your ass. Ugh. Oh, yeah, cool. Oh, man. Dur-dur. Touched it. Go, woman. Fuck that leg. Rude. Pretty sure that fucker just ran laps around me. Go, Sage. Hey, fuck your face. Try to hit him. Come on, Jupiter, you got it, bud. Go. Go. Oh, he's so. Going on with Sage's face. Forgot what dailies I was supposed to do already. So good. Okay. King Town Spies? That's pretty cool. Oh! Do you see his Blanco? Totally did. Collect those fives. Blah, blah, blah. that a record? I'll get used to her blancos eventually. Never played this map. Fuck you. Let me see if you can get back up. Sorry, I got a little angry about that one. Is there something in there? Yeah, there is. I stuck. No. Come on, live, work with me. With, not against. Oh no, there's a lot. Shit. Poop. I see play blog goes on here a lot. The game will run. I like your buy me a Billy Gold shoes. It depends on the brawl. Spend a bunch of tokens. You can do it. I could get her a roll champ. I'd get her some good pins. Tell you what, it really ain't easy starting with fresh Broncos like that. Makes me feel for the actual noobs. was that from? Doug? Doug. I swear my head is just constant music all the time. It's like, I think so much. It's one of the reasons why I'm always wearing headphones and listening to like an audiobook or something, because it distracts me from just all the shit that runs through my damn head. Just too much. Too much. Overload. Oh, I love the snake. Good job. Beautifully done. Can I get up there? Don't even want to know how fucking hard it was to line up all those damn pegs. Okay, we gotta get to the roof and the balcony first. Then the mouth. Wake up, farm boys. Bitch, what's this for? Does it take me there? Fuck you. check it out. It's like all the same ones. What the hell? Mix them bitches up. Please. Can't hit him. It's rude. Where's the squidgeon? He's supposed to be on that. No, there's a bow there. I like your Krampus. It's cute. Fucker. Oh, wow, that cost me some time. Open up. Open up. Went from first to fuck. Ain't first, you last. Percent bonus on the next one. I hope I get fucking sushi one. Yeah, I'd really need to kick his ass. I don't have the fucking payback perk either. Nice one, Misha. That's cute. Don't want Tracer. Use the right this time. Singles are cute too. Are those invisible? Yeah, they are. Good job, Isha. Good job, dude. Isha, this map is adorable. So close, so good. We got the 50 pins done. Nice. 50% bonus. I think he still wins. Oh, that was so close. Oh, we got one more? No. What a trippy Krampus. Okay, back to desk. She's not far behind me. So she's a level 10. She's a level 10. Maybe it's a level 14. Okay, well, I think that that's going to be it for today. I don't think I can do any more weeklies. No, not till tomorrow. Which resets. What time does the daily reset? 10 hours. Yeah, not too bad. Get that one tomorrow. Too good. On our way there. There it is. Yeah, gives her a pretty good head start. I think she'll be happy. Well, she's got that one she wants. I want that one with the fin on top. It looks like kind of like Yondu. I want to see if I can't make that fin red and the body blue somehow. Gonna try. Like, right, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and log off. I appreciate you for watching, and catch you next time. Bye.